So these are being taken down after 2 days of smoking, and now Winnie is just cutting into chunks, and she's gonna jar them.
You can tell already by the fat.
Oh, okay.
Before they were like pure white.
Oh.
You can see.
Yeah.
After this is cut, it'll go in jars.
Go in jars, yeah.
You get a couple of bowls so we can
transfer them in there. Is it normally just 2 days that they're hung?
Usually it depends on
the weather.
The smoke house too, yeah.
Oh yeah. This is the smoked sea lion, guys. So she's gotten it. So this is how it looks.